Hello there, this is Heather from the Erskine Community Garden. I'm one of the volunteers. Just thought we'd do a wee quick update on the garden. We're working on the grass so that it's back to its usual self. With the lockdown, we couldn't come over here as often as we would normally, so the grass got to quite a long length. However, we are tackling it and we're almost there. It'll be back to its kind of natural neatness rather than a few millimetres high grass. Anyway, I just thought I'd show you the wildflower patch that we planted just probably when the garden was new, which was 2 years ago. So we had been speaking with the council about possibly adopting a grass verge within Erskine to trial growing wildflowers. They can be quite a challenging bunch of flowers to make successful, but we decided we would do a test patch in the garden. So this is it. As you can see, it's here. It's coming up to the end of its second year. Last year it was not as much had grown and come out. Some of the wildflowers can take 2 years to actually get to a level of doing anything that looks like they're growing. it's actually been really, really successful as far as we can see. I couldn't tell you the names of all of them, so I just thought I'd just give you a wee quick look. It's not huge. I'm not really good with sizes, but it's probably about 2 meters. There's all sorts of different plants in there, as you can see. Again, I'll probably just add a description later, rather than maybe giving you their own names. Just taking you around. The pink one is probably one of my favourites. I think it's a campion. So it's been actually really nice to see them all growing. We're planning on scattering more around and up through the trees on the hill, so it's kind of given a more natural woodland effect. We're not cutting the grass as much up there. We'll keep it in some ways, kind of a naturally maintained, and maybe just put down some chippings, wood chippings, just to give a kind of a windy path through the woods up there. That's them there. So that's the plan anyway, to put some wildflowers through there. We actually had some help and planted some bluebells and snowdrops, as well as some daffodils through there. Carol McLaughlin helped us with that, along with our children, and it was really nice to see the bluebells and the snowdrops. Anyway, so just thought I'd give you a small update on the garden. We'll try our best to do more of these, because I know some of you are missing going to the garden, and asked if we could maybe do some weekend walkthroughs. So that's it. That is our trial of the wildflower. As I said, we will be scattering more about and doing our best to make sure this one keeps going. And I think we'll also try and get our own seeds from this and generate more wildflower from these, although I know that they'll scatter naturally, but it might be quite interesting to also be able to do it too. Anyway, hope you're all well. I'll see you all soon at the garden when we're finally able to see each other. Bye for now.